Okay, so these are the picks and bans for my ranked game. I am the Sylvanus against the Bacchus, and Izanami versus Apollo, Tyr versus Osiris, Giannis versus Agni, and Susanoo versus Loki. If you're about to die, so get behind me. I'm not gonna pick Loki, Andrew. This is ranked. Obviously, it probably be in the title. This is the first stream that I'm doing that I'm gonna record and post to YouTube. I'm gonna post it in individuals, but if I'm boring, I'm sorry. No one's in here right now. If you find this, check out my stream, www.twitch.tv/RaimiGames. And if you're watching the stream now, check out my YouTube. It's just Raimi Games, I think.
Onward! What do you mean you're
Andrew.
Thirsty? You're in a fountain!
So, I know I'm playing music, so I'm not going to be monetizing it. Plus, my stream's way too small. It's not even worth monetizing. I'm sorry if you don't like the music. This is my music. It's my playlist. You could also recommend music in the chat or anything, or in YouTube. I'll check it out, and if I like it, of course I'll edit. If you go in my chat and type !! music, it'll have my Spotify playlist. I started mainly in support since a lot of people leave. Sylvanus open, and he's really overpowered. People just don't know how to play the game anymore.
Enemy missing right.
Yeah. I'm trying to be talking you through what I do. Since I haven't done a support video before, I would like to make this kind of like an introductory of how to play support. If you have any questions, leave it in the comment box. If you like the video, you could always like it, or come to my stream and follow. That's great also. Andrew, no doing that. Not right now. That was nice. We have the two best clearing. Well, I'm the best clearing support, and this is the best clearing ADC. So this is gonna be like awesome. Early game's literally gonna be the funnest part. Oh, there's their med. So right now we're just trying to force them to med and force them to lose gold. This Bacchus isn't going to be losing much gold since he would have Watcher's Gift. I usually get my 3 at level 2, but I haven't played Sylvanus earlier today, so I'm getting at level 3. It sucks that. And I just popped the pot.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I did it again! Well, I usually duo stream with my friend Jared. I think I have old videos of me playing with him. So I'm not used to being like, so he's on like Canada. He's coming back later today. I'm not used to being quite like this. Or not used to being alone while I'm playing games, this is better. Wordage, I guess. I max my 2 first, because the heal is super strong.
Get him, Groba!
Follow me. Follow me.
On my way. Killing spree!
That's too bad.
Nice job.
Curse my body.
This Loki's level 2.
Hmm.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Gotcha!
Bad.
Enemy missing middle!
Fear me! Right there, flesh!
Skip around!
Enemy missing metal!
I shouldn't have used my med.
That
was bad on my part. I'm not really that mad. It's annoying because we should be I should be ahead now, but I'm kind of behind.
Your right tower is under attack. Enemies.
If we lose Brubble, that'll be the same level as this, I think. Or then. Oh, they're ahead of me now. That sucks. So, Sylvanus is dying.
His ally has been slain.
Feel my sickle fight.
Oh yeah. Blitz as usual, baby.
At AT&T, we know that you are
out of mana. Retreat.
Like you, for example, doing it your way means getting a free smartphone and no annual contract on the nation's best data network. The one you get with that free smartphone we already talked about.
Get him, robot!
Retreat!
Okie dokie.
Be right back.
We could have got a double, but this is he. And this Giannis used his ult to get to lane.
Enemy I'm mad. Careful,
stick around.
I usually go Gauntlet of Thieves first. Because I like, since I'll be in the dual lane until I hit 6. Most of the time, I like having that extra magical and physical so that I could, of course, mitigate both of their damages. But I won't be able to finish it by the time I leave.
Enemy missing metal.
This Loki got run, got his mask, and he has no stacks, so that's really good for us. What else is happening? This Osiris is feeding. So our tier is going to be literally big.
There's no way to run.
Gotcha!
I'm which sucks.
Enemy missing metal!
Be careful, right?
Enemy missing middle! Okay.
Up you go!
I won't!
On my way!
Stick around!
Be careful!
Killing spree! Enemy!
Please! It's two drop kills, and there's Loki. Come on!
Retreat!
That's annoying.
Sticks and stones.
Oh, the agony gained him. Killed left. Flame.
Your left tower is under attack.
A new pressure.
Be careful, right.
All right, so I'm gonna start rotating. Hopefully give more mid more pressure and Izanami more soloing.
Stick around!
Fire!
Skip through this! Wow!
I'm probably going to get Mark of the Vanguard before I finish.
Enemy missing right. Be careful.
Thebes, I'll probably get after this.
Be careful left.
Right on.
Help left lane. Help left lane. On my way.
No,
has been slain.
Get him, robot.
An enemy has been slain.
No! Stick around! Gotcha! Killing spree!
Thanks.
Bye.
On my way!
So what I did there was I just tried body blocking him and pulling him, and the pull kind of screwed over my tier because it made his heal, like, not heal him. I don't know if this box is at right lane. If it is, I'm at the wrong position, but otherwise I think I should be doing fine. Yeah, this is Nami's. I'm annihilating him.
Watch your step. Careful, middle.
A new threshold.
Retreat, middle lane.
Get him, Grover. Up you go.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, that right there was a perfect
Link. An enemy has been slain.
Right there, it was perfect because I got to heal both my partners and I got the pull and I got the
ultimate dash.
Yes,
on my way.
Be careful. Enemy missing. Retreat.
I'd like to take this blue, but no, I shouldn't. If I could finish thieves, I probably will. I don't think the back is needed.
Take this jump.
Thanks.
Enemy missing middle. Fire.
Be careful, middle.
A new threshold.
Gotcha.
That is not fine. Okay, that's Bacchus ult.
Be careful,
on nothing.
Middle.
I'm over here.
Enemy missing right.
Enemy missing middle. Be careful left. Okay, careful left. Careful left.
No, Grover.
That was horrible on my part.
You have been slain.
I don't know why I did that. That was super dumb. I thought my two was already off, and now I have three deaths. That's three of them.
Perfect. It's perfect.
I know it could be doing better though, Andrew. We'll wait for the ward.
Be careful.
Enemy missing
metal. I think I could have finished thieves, yeah. But it's not worth it because I wouldn't have died there with that thieves.
Enemy ultimate incoming. Enemy ultimate incoming.
On my way.
I've been doing dumb stuff as soon. Like, I've been getting cocky.
Gank middle lane.
Watch your step. Fire.
Where you go?
Your left tower is under attack. A new threshold.
My build consists of thieves into heartwork or sovereignty, whatever I feel is more needed, into Asclepius and then Lotus Crown. Sometimes I'll switch out Lotus Crown for
Be careful, middle.
Skip around.
Wow, Cyrus hold down. See what I did there? I knew he was gonna hit me, so I just rooted and took it, and then I threw him in there so that he would take more damage. Even though I should have let the Giannis portal, I didn't expect him to. I thought it was down since he just portaled across.
Right on.
Stick around!
An enemy has been slain.
Up you go!
That. I didn't know that gives some immunity.
Enemy missing right,
be
careful, middle.
An enemy
robot has been slain.
Enemy missing right,
be careful, middle.
So basically all I'm doing is that I'm zoning and trying to help the team as much as possible without doing dumb stuff like that. I'm running away so that a chance of peel. And that our team could run away, but they went back in, so I guess I should have pulled in towards them. I need farm now. I'm a level behind this Bacchus. I'm 0-4, and this Bacchus is only 1-1. Traveler's Boots, I don't know. I don't understand why people get Traveler's Boots right now.
Stick around. I think I'll get it.
My opinion, the mana from cooldown boots and the 10 CDR is way nicer, so that I could like heal more, I could get more roots off, my ult off. 81 seconds when I use it will probably be like 75. That's not a lot, but it'll add up over time. I'm gonna take this blue since Tyr's getting that blue. The only reason why I'm taking this by myself is that I'm gonna need some farm. I could back. This is an awkward back, so I'm not going to. Tyr's tanking tower. I'm gonna try and three. Whoever gets up, Loki ult out.
An enemy has been slain. Fire.
Okay, this Giannis is behind.
Stick around.
They got them leeching. Too much.
Get him, robot.
Damn.
Fire now. Killing spree. Stick around. Killing spree.
That was close.
The box has sovereignty, so my Izanami isn't going to be doing too much damage, which sucks. But as soon as I get thieves, I will be impacting the team a lot more, so that people don't get one shot by the Agony anymore, and so that people just be.
Watch your step.
Ooh, that sucks.
Retreat.
Also, I don't know, it's not my keyboard, it's the game for sure, but whenever I walk and stuff, and I'm walking forward, the button just stops working. So if you see that, it's not my part. Because I know the W button works, because I've tested it. I've literally sat there and pressed it 100 times, and every time it worked. When I was in a Word document just typing WC, like if it's my keyboard or if it's the actual game.
An ally has been slain.
Retreat
middle lane.
A little birdie told me.
Stick around.
Gotcha.
Might have to show my real strength. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy right tower. Now.
Retreat middle lane.
We're gone.
That's really worse. Oh! That was a really awesome Giannis ult. Damn it. That's good, I don't know why that tear's going in. That's a tear death. Nothing right.
An ally has low been slain.
Fear me.
That was preventable. I just played slain. That wrong. That was my bad completely.
I'm over here. I'm you stick around.
Be right back. I must be the
gank.
I literally had her.
Stick around. An enemy has got slain. Come with. It's unstoppable.
Nice.
Well done.
Thanks.
Blitzed as usual, baby.
Retreat! Be careful, be careful. Where are you going?
I didn't mean to do that. I meant to use my wand. I don't know what Tyr is doing. He's been back there for like 4 or 5 minutes now.
Need healing.
What, Andrew?
Thanks.
I don't know. Stop saying question mark. I know what.
Attack the gold field.
I know when you're asking a question.
An ally. Retreat! Retreat! Retreat!
On my
your
way.
Team has destroyed retreat. A right enemy tower.
No, I'm not even gonna retreat. No,
retreat! Gotcha!
Ah.
Retreat middle lane!
Be right out of mana!
This is kind of a bad back.
Ha! You look ridiculous!
I'm gonna upgrade.
An enemy has turned to retreat! Retreat!
This
enemy missing metal!
Terrible.
Okay.
That's actually a build I like. Because, in my opinion, supports are supposed to be, like, not. They're supposed to be tanky, of course, but they aren't supposed to be the tankiest one. The tankiest one is supposed to be the solo lane, in my opinion. Because I feel like they're supposed to be the frontliners and they're supposed to be displacing. We're just supposed to be peeling and displacing for. We're trying to displace too, but they're like up in their face displacing. Like the Sobek pluck, we pluck a backliner out. That was really nice. We got Loki ult. I don't know why he.
Enemy missing right.
It's like the. I've got like. 2 Lokis out of 5 of the last games I played. I don't know.
Enemies incoming! An enemy has
enemy
been
ultimate
slain.
Incoming!
On my way.
You're gone.
Up you freak! Get him, Grover! I'm over here.
I think that was a lucky.
Oh yeah. Your team destroyed a middle enemy tower. Killing spree.
Look at that. That's perfect in my opinion. You put him right out of place, and I just whipped that.
Watch your step.
Your team has destroyed
the game. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you like it. And it was fun playing.